आमसे नवनवीन तड़का वीडियो पाहण्यासाठी वीडियो खाली दिलेला सबस्क्राइब बटन वर क्लिक करा आणि हो या घंटीला क्लिक करायला अजिबात विसरू नका।
We have a few students who we met as social media applications. So give a huge round of applause for these social media applications. And at the first, I would like to call Moksha Jain as Facebook.
Hi friends, I'm Facebook. I'm a social networking service launched on Facebook 2004. I was originated by Mark Zuckerberg along with his college friend Eduardo Severin. Now people use me socially for posting photographs, events, sharing videos and many more such activities. Every 20 minutes, 1 million links are shared, 2 million friends are requested, and 3 million messages are sent. A small thing to share, originally engineer wanted to call the like button and the awesome button. Can you tell me how would be the life without me? Thank you and keep using me.
Thank you Facebook for sharing about me. So now let's call Ms. Google on this page.
Hi friends, I'm Google. I'm the largest search engine in the world. I was originally known as Backrub. I'm a search engine and was started in 1996 by Sergey Brin and Larry Page as a research project to find files on the internet. In fact, now I'm so famous that to find out anything from a page to any information, I'm being used extensively. Because of me, the information is easily available. People rely on me and students like you use me for project work and homework. In fact, nowadays this phrase is very commonly used. If you want to know something, just Google. Hey, thanks for making me famous and keep using me.
Thank you, Google. We really can't think a life without you. You are such a great help to us. So now let's call YouTube another time we can.
Hello everyone. You must have got to know who am I. You all use me to watch video. But today, let me share with you something more about me. Every minute, more than 100 hours of videos are uploaded on YouTube. I have over a billion users. Music video Gangnam Style was so popular it broke the record of viewership. You can navigate me in more than 75 different languages. YouTube is the second largest search engine right after Google. Not just for entertainment, videos and music but also for educational purpose. At YouTube's headquarters, employees can either take elevator, stairs or big slide. Isn't it fun? Now imagine in your school if you have slides in place of stairs, how it would be? Thank you friends and keep using me.
Thank you YouTube, even I also watch lot of movies and videos. So now let's call Instagram, who is highly popular with young people.
Hello everybody, I'm Instagram. It's right that I'm highly popular with the younger generation. 59% users are between the ages of 18 and 29. I was created in October 2010 by Stanford graduates Kevin Systrom and Mikey Kruger. Around 95 million photos are uploaded every single day. When Instagram introduced videos, 5 million videos were uploaded in the first 24 hours. Many high-profile stars and celebrities share their photos and videos and then they're liked and followed by many of Instagram users. Pizza is the most Instagram food globally, followed by sushi. Oh, it has to be because it is favorite with most of us. So dear friends, keep using me. Thank you.
Thank you friends, it was a lot of information. We do use these social media applications regularly. But most of us are unaware about the facts provided by our fellow classmates. So as we discussed that we will have a small questionnaire session based on that information. So the first question is, when was Instagram created? The second question is, which is the largest search engine in the world? The third question is, which is the most famous music video that broke the record of viewership? And the last question is, currently how many Facebook users are there worldwide?
9 million.
So at last, I would like to call all the social media applications on stage.
Thank you.